Good morning, students. Here Neela ma'am from SKM Public School. Students, today I am going to teach you here chapter number 5, that is yoga. Today my topic is here pranayama. Today you are going to learn about meaning of pranayama and types of pranayama. So let's start. Pranayama is a breath control technique. In Sanskrit, prana means life and ayama means way. Pranayama can help you regulate your system after your mood and ensure longevity. The main aspects of pranayama are inhalation, exhalation and retention. Pranayama always begins with inhalations and exhalations. This strengthens the lungs and balances the nervous system, preparing the body to hold the breath. That is, holding breath is called retention. Okay, when you hold breath, that is called retention. Practicing pranayama on a regular basis regulates energy flow to the 72,000 nadis, that are the channels through which here consciousness flows in our body, helping us improve our well-being. So students, pranayama, it is made up of two words, that is prana plus ayama. Prana means vital energy or life force, and ayama means control. In this way, pranayama means the control or regulation of prana. There are three parts of pranayama. Here, puraka means inhalation, and richaka means exhalation, and kumbhaka means retaining the breath. There are two types of kumbhaka: internal kumbhaka, external kumbhaka. Okay, so internal kumbhaka means to retain the breath after complete inhalation is called internal kumbhaka, and external kumbhaka means to retain the breath after complete exhalation, that is called external kumbhaka. So types of here pranayama are, there are about 50 different pranayamas described in the Vedas, but here we list 8 most common and significant ones. First is Chandra Bhedan, second is Surya Bhedan, third is Anulom Vilom, fourth is Bhastrika, fifth is Ujjavi, sixth is Shitali, seventh is Shitkari, eighth is Bhramri, that is Bhramri. So these are the types of here pranayama. First is Chandra Bhedan. Its method for doing this: sit in a meditative pose or in a comfortable position on the floor. Keep your back straight and shoulders relaxed. Close your right nostril with right hand thumb. Inhale from the left nostril. Close the left nostril with the right hand index and middle fingers. Exhale from the right nostril. So this completes one round of Chandra Bhedan pranayama. You can gradually do up to 20 rounds. This can be done in 20 rounds. देन बेनिफिट ऑफ दिस चंद्रभेदन आर चंद्रभेदन कूल्स द बॉडी एंड क्योर्स हार्ट बर्न. सो हियर देयर आर ऑल्सो सम कॉन्ट्राइंडिकेशंस और कॉन्ट्राडिक्शंस ऑफ दिस. Avoid this pranayama if you suffer from low blood pressure. Note, the pranayama is to be done only during summer. Okay. Then, Surya Bhedan. Pranayama. Its method is sit in a meditative pose or in a comfortable posture. Close your left nostril with your index and middle finger of the right hand. Inhaling from your right nostril. Close the right nostril with your right hand thumb. Exhale through the left nostril. This completes one round of Surya Bhedan Pranayama. You can do it up to 20 round. I have already told it about Surya Bhedan. Benefits of Surya Bhedan are: increases body heat and energy levels, improves digestion, purifies blood, delays aging. And contraindications are: avoid doing this pranayama if you suffer from acidity, hypertension or heart problems. It is to be done only during here Surya Bhedan in winter. Anulom Vilom method. Sit in a comfortable balanced meditative pose. Use the right hand thumb to close your right nostril. Inhale from the left nostril. Close your left nostril with your right hand's index and middle fingers. Exhale from the right nostrils. Do the reverse inhale with the right nostril. Close your right nostril with your right hand thumb. Exhale with the left nostril. This is one round of Anulom Vilom Pranayama. Benefits of Anulom Vilom: balancing body temperature, relieving stress, cleansing the nadis in your body, improving blood circulation, promoting longevity. Remember, while practicing this pranayama, you must breathe into your lungs and not into your stomach. It can be done the year round and by everyone. Then Bhastrika. Method to perform this pranayama: sit in a meditative pose or in a comfortable position on the floor. Keep the back straight and shoulder muscles relaxed. Close the right nostril with your right thumb and bring your right elbow to the level of right shoulder. Close your eyes. Inhale and exhale through left nostril. First slowly, then a little faster. On the above steps about do the above steps about 20 to 25 minutes. Take a long breath in and retain it for as long as possible. This is one round of Bhastrika Pranayama. pranayama. Now repeat this round by closing your left nostril and breathing through your right nostril. Then ujjayi, ujjayi pranayam, its method, its steps, procedure is: sit erect in a comfortable posture, inhale slowly and deeply through both nostrils, hold your breath for as long as possible, exhale slowly with a whispering sound, contracting the air passage. This is a single round of Ujjayi Pranayama. You can start by doing 2 to 3 rounds. Ujjayi, it is also called Ujjayi or Ujjayi. Ujjayi, this is Ujjayi. Okay, Ujjayi Pranayama. Benefits of this Ujjayi Pranayama: strengthens the vocal cord, stimulates the thyroid gland, improves blood circulation, eases diseases of the lung, chest and throat. There are contraindications. Avoid doing this pranayama if you suffer from cardiac problems. Students, I have told you about the method of Bhastrika, and your homework is you will find the benefits of this asana and benefits and precautions and contraindications of this pranayama, that is Bhastrika. Okay, this is your homework. Then benefits of Ujjayi Pranayama: strengthens the vocal cord, stimulates the thyroid gland, improves blood circulation and air, eases diseases of the lung, chest and throat. Avoid doing this pranayama if you suffer from cardiac problems. Then comes Shitali method. Sit in a comfortable position, close your eyes and relax your whole body with normal breathing. Put the tongue on the lower lip and try to roll the tongue. Inhale deeply from the mouth. You have to inhale from the mouth. Retain your breath for as long as possible. Close the mouth slowly and exhale through the nose. This is one round of Shitali Pranayama. You can start by doing 2 to 3 rounds and gradually go up to 50 rounds. Benefits of Shitali Pranayama: cools the body, cures acidity and hypertension, relieves indigestion and disorders of the bile, improves health of eyes and skin, cures hair tonsillitis. Contraindications are this pranayama is not recommended during winters. People suffering from a heavy cold must avoid Shitali Pranayama. If you are suffering from cold, and you should avoid this pranayama. Then Shitkari Pranayama. Shitkari Pranayama. Okay students, you will learn in the next video about Shitkari Pranayama, the remaining pranayama. Okay, so till then, stay alert, Stay blessed. Thank you. God bless all of us. Thank you.